This is going to be zone out again, but now the winding sequence. So you'll be able to see how that goes with this new interpretation. So he's going to strike with a strong man in contact. I'm going to catch it in the strong. Now I'm in a position where his sword is just... I have no line. He has no line. I can't hit him. There's no line. So I have to wind. Now, winding here, my head in. There's two ways to wind here. He comes back a bit, say he only stops here. I have no line, I can't do zone out what. I have to wind. I take my hands out here, dropping my hand, and I step over here. This is a wind. This won't work. If I come here and just go forwards, it will not work. Keeping him in that you're strong. Okay, we'll see you again. Train hard, train safe.